Spanish video and MP3 lessons with Laura Garrido Eslava.
El presente de subjuntivo with time-related sentences.
We are going to learn how to use el presente de subjuntivo with time-related sentences and cuando, when, en cuanto, as soon as, mientras, while, antes de que, before, después de que, after, and hasta que, until. First, let's look at cuando.
When you want to express an action in the present or in the past, you'll have to use cuando and after the verb in indicative. Let's see an example in present tense. If you want to say, when I return from work, I study Spanish. This is, cuando vuelvo del trabajo, estudio español. The verb after cuando is present tense of the indicative, and the verb after is also present tense of the indicative. Let's see now an example in the past. If you want to say, when we lived in Barcelona, we were very happy. This is, cuando vivíamos en Barcelona, éramos muy felices. Cuando vivíamos en Barcelona, éramos muy felices. In this case, the verb after cuando is pretérito imperfecto and the other verb is also pretérito imperfecto, both of them also in indicative. And let's see another example in the past tense. If you want to say, when I was in Madrid, I visit many museums. In Spanish, this is, cuando estuve en Madrid, visité muchos museos. Cuando estuve en Madrid, visité muchos museos. In this case, the verb after cuando is pretérito indefinido, and the other one is also pretérito indefinido, both of them in indicative. Let's see now what we do when we want to express an action in the future. In this case, we'll have to put just the verb after cuando in subjunctive. For example, if you want to say, when I go to Paris, I will eat snails. So you'll say, cuando vaya a París, comeré caracoles. Cuando vaya a París, comeré caracoles. The verb after cuando is present of subjunctive, and the other one is future, future of the indicative. Let's see another example. If you want to say, when you get home, phone me. So you'll say in Spanish, cuando lleguéis a casa, llamadme. Cuando lleguéis a casa, llamadme. So the verb after cuando is present of subjuntivo and the other one is imperativo. Let's see other expressions that we use with this type of sentences. If you want to say as soon as in Spanish is en cuanto. En cuanto. So if you want to say call us as soon as you have time. In Spanish this is llámanos en cuanto tengas tiempo. Llámanos en cuanto tengas tiempo. While in Spanish is mientras. Mientras. So if you want to say, I will make the food while Lucía studies Spanish, this is yo haré la comida mientras Lucía estudie. Yo haré la comida mientras Lucía estudie. If you want to say before something happens, in Spanish is antes de que. Antes de que. So if you want to say, I want to speak to you before you go. In Spanish, this is, quiero hablar contigo antes de que te vayas. Quiero hablar contigo antes de que te vayas. If you want to say after something happens, in Spanish, this is después de que. So if you want to say, go to the supermarket after you eat. In Spanish, this is id al supermercado después de que comáis. Id al supermercado después de que comáis. With this sentence, we have used the you group, the plural you. And if you want to say until, in Spanish is hasta que. Hasta que. So if you want to say, don't leave the kitchen until you finish your food. In Spanish, this is, no salgas de la cocina hasta que no termines la comida. No salgas de la cocina hasta que no termines la comida.